Halloween at the Foss House. Ooh, spooky, spooky.